and I'm about to drop this little screw, that screw, down through the compressor so you can all hear the terrible sound you never want to hear when working on turbine engines.